The Orlando FreeFall ride, where a teen fell to his death last year, is being taken down. The ride has been closed since the incident last March. And this is what officials previously had to say about the fall.
The operator of the Orlando Drop Tower made manual adjustments to the ride, resulting in it being unsafe.
Crews hope to have the ride completely down before the one-year mark of Tyree Sampson's death, according to the ride manufacturer's lawyer.